This is standard 2 diver portable panel SRP, scuba replacement package having 2 diver CCTV. This panel has 2 HP in and 1 LP. This is our general practice for diver 1 as well as diver 2. If you come over to the panel, this diver 1 HP 1 needle valve, diver 1 HP 2 needle valve, the regulator for the HP, LP incoming supply, LP gauge, downstream gauge, pneumo gauge, pneumo keep open valve, pneumo needle valve. The same thing is mirrored on the right side also, diver 2 HP 1 needle valve, diver 2 HP 2 needle valve, the regulator for the HP, LP incoming supply, LP gauge, downstream gauge, pneumo keep open valve and pneumo needle valve. In the center we have got our MCOM radio. This our total 2 diver CCTV panel having a monitor. This is surface control unit 1, surface control unit 2, the 2 amphenols for diver 1 and diver 2. We have 2 recorders, the main recorder and the backup recorder having 1 TB hard disk storage space. From scuba replace package we have an emergency panel having charging gauge, charging valve, HP gauge for diver 1 HP supply, HP gauge for diver 2 HP supply, HP regulator and LP regulator supply with diver 1 supply and diver 2 supply. We have an engraved edge plate stating which supply it is and where it is going. The panel fascia, the air fascia is very simple as we have a single line diagram following the flow of the air, HP 1 going to the regulator then to the LP gauge, the incoming LP supply going to the pneumo gauge as well as to the downstream gauge. There is also a keep open valve, a needle valve for operating the pneumo gauge and a ball valve operating the downstream gauge. Same has been mirrored over to the opposite side, and we have a crossover between diver 1 and diver 2. In order to start the CCTV unit, there is a plug-in connection from the back of the panel. In our general scuba replacement package we provide a 12-volt battery which has this type of connector, connected from the battery box to the panel plug-in by the cable as shown and then we will start the battery following by connecting the cables. In order to start the CCTV we will first connect both the amphenols, labeled for each diver. It is the standard 8-pin amphenol male. After connecting the amphenols, we will start the monitor switch, the power supply switches and the camera and light switches. It takes roughly 5 to 8 seconds for it to start. These are the 2 comms cables for the communication from the umbilicals to the divers as they are labeled and color coded by red and black. You can easily plug them in. We also have a handheld microphone that is also color coded by yellow and black. You can plug them in. After that you can start the radio and then you can speak to the divers.